Baylor University postponing university-sponsored travel to China due to the rise of the coronavirus cases. Travel to China, Hong Kong, and Macau is temporarily postponed until further notice. But all other international travel will continue to run as scheduled. Yesterday, we told you Texas A&M had postponed travel to China as well.